For you to be the best version of you this month, what do you need to get better at preparing for? When I look at some of the top performing athletes and corporate clients that I have, one of the strategies that's consistent amongst their performance, they plan tomorrow, tonight. They realize there's only 168 hours in a week, 86,400 seconds in a day, and they are very intentional with how they prepare to attack their day.